fit. So it was awesome.
I had a request for this one. This is one I recorded about 9 years ago. I've been playing it for a long time. I guess you could say it's an old song by now. But no matter how many times I play it, well, it's still an old song, you know. Yeah, full-figured women. We're back in style again. You know full-figured women. We're back in style again. You ain't had none of that Juicy Lucy till you had one of them. I like my women large, rough, and tough. If I get my arms all the way around them, they ain't large enough. Back in style. You ain't had none of that good loving, baby, till you loved one of them. They got cute little dimples and some soft baby fat. They move like a bowl of jelly, cause jam don't shake like that. Full-figured women, man, they're back in style again. You ain't had none of that good hugging, folks, until you hugged one of them. Now, this is the favorite part of the song. This is where I get people to start voting. Now the guys, I'm gonna ask you to vote. Now, but before you vote, you see, you're gonna vote. I'm gonna demonstrate two different things on the guitar here. I'm gonna demonstrate two different types of ladies. One is the real super, super thin type that's probably been doing Nutrisystem for years, okay? And the other one is a full-figured woman. Now guys, when I give you these examples, what I want you to do is I want you to vote. You can either vote by clapping, you can go woo, or woo! You can just, you know, sort of not do anything. But now I'm going to demonstrate, the first thing I'm going to demonstrate is that real, real skinny lady. She's walking down the street, all prim and proper like this. Sounds like. Kick to everything, you see, is that guys, if you're misbehaving, woman that size, you know, you come home at 20. They say, but baby, don't duck. Thank you. you do. I like you so much better when you were a size 22. Remember Delta Burke? She's the gal for me. She's shaking her hips like a branch on a willow tree. Oh, biggie women, baby. Oh, man, they're back in style again. You ain't had none of that good loving. You ain't had none of that good hugging. You ain't had none of that good. So you loved one of them. Stop. Yeah. Yeah, thank you.